There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Read it.
Sir. To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Garden World Tree Sap. That's it. I like crystal things. But where's the crystal?
Follow me, Atreus.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't look like anything around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? So what are you doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ore. Specific impurities. All sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Huh. Good luck with that. I'm feeling creative today. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't need.
Braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Prepare yourself!
That armor's tough! Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Thank you.
Another crystal. Just give the word. What now?
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of weapons.
You're welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Huh.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Do it.
Vetter. Haust. Vetter. Sumar. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work. I know that's the
word in the song, Monster. Ha! Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Do it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. That's the order in the song,
Mom. Try that.
House. Sula. Bar. Vetter. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Ed, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Nice shot!
back to writing before the floor collapses. Well,
thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.